If I were an otter, I'd be a river otter swimming in the Indigo Creek. So if you go down to Indigo Creek, be sure that you take care to protect the soil and the trees for the otters that are living there. Oh, if I were an otter, I'd be a river otter swimming in the Indigo Creek. If I were an otter, I'd be a river otter swimming in the Indigo Creek.